why I'm doing this, because we always get the challengers who say, why are you going abroad to help dogs when there's so many in the UK? Well, I would challenge you to find a UK rescue that has dogs living like this. So some of these pens have got no shelter. There isn't always the funds to allow. This poor soul in here, not made it through the night. Well, for those of you that want the question answering why we help dogs in Romania when there's so many dogs in the UK that need help, here's a video that hopefully will show you why. So we've got Mum, hello baby, with puppies, as you can see. I just disturbed all the flies that were in here, but I'm going to step out and you'll see the conditions that these dogs are kept in. When you come volunteering and you come every day and you go and see the dogs in the pens, this is what you get greeted with. Here we have an interesting moment. Every day for 2 weeks, I've been coming in this pen with these dogs, and this boy here will not come near me. He comes chasing behind me, nibbles my bum, and then every time I go and try and stroke him, he runs off. But I've been coming in every single day, and he's been coming and sniffing me and running off. Sniffing me and running off every day. I've not tried to catch him, I've not pushed him. And I've been away for 2 days in Kalarash. I've come back, come into his pen, and look, I can't quite believe it.